Downright sat at the table and had himself a brew. Cause honestly, he didn't know what else to do. He tried to be creative all day long, but everything he did that day turned out a bit wrong. So he rang up Mother Nature and asked her how she was, and if after 6 days of work she felt like having a pause. She did and came over in a very cheerful mood, and with a basket full of the most delicious food. She then whipped up the perfect dinner, as she sometimes would. The Lord himself made the finest wine he possibly could. They dined and laughed for a good 2 hours, and then in the third they got quite philosophical and talked about God and the world. And as they were having the most amazing time, he suddenly grabbed and kissed her, which might have been a bit out of line. But she was okay with it, in fact she loved it downright. And that's when they decided to together spend the night. Chirping birds while she was still asleep. He felt so incredibly happy, he jumped out of bed to leap. He strolled over to his workshop full of zest, and knew that whatever he'd do would become his best. He took the finest clay he had and shaped it really well. It got better by the minute, as far as he could tell. He was wildly creative and worked the morning through, and in the end he was very pleased, cause he made you. Now I of course don't know if the Lord drinks or ever got laid, but there's one thing I am sure of, you're the best he ever made, and that I get to be with you is unheard of. Lord, I'll do my best, and I promise you my love.